Hi everyone, I'm Don Smith. A new proposal in the City Assembly would require employers to post salary ranges alongside job listings for companies with five or more employees. New York and Connecticut also have a similar law. And police are looking for a Mattawan contractor accused of ripping off homeowners in Middlesex, Mercer, and Monmouth counties for a total of about $250,000. The man allegedly stole money by pretending to be a home improvement contractor over a 7-year span.